When you're teaching a group and someone is asking you a question, make sure to look at everybody in the group when answering the question, not only at the questionnaire. This way, everybody will feel included and connected to your lesson. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to this YouTube channel for more tips and tricks on how to work with groups, a weekly team building exercise, and remember to buy my book on Amazon, 101 Team Building Exercises, to improve cooperation and communication.